Well, we received word from on high. You don't mean? That's right. There's going to be a Splatfest soon. Ooh, what's the theme? What's the theme? Just a moment. The theme is descending as we speak. Let's see it. Let's see it. And it's here. We've got the Splatfest theme. Let's hear it. Let's hear it. All right, then I'll announce the theme. Okay, come on. The theme for the upcoming Splatfest is, wait for it, cats and dogs? What? It's time for the ultimate fluffy buddy showdown. Woohoo! On one side, the internet's favorite furballs, cats. And on the other side, man's best four-legged friends, dogs. All right, so Callie, which do you like better, cats or dogs? I prefer cats myself. Cats forever, Team Judd. Not surprising, considering how much you sleep. Heck yeah, lazy catter days are the best. What about you, Mary? I'm guessing Team Dog. Dogs for life, woof woof. What about you at home? It's time to decide. Head over to the pledge box and pick a side. Let's unveil the current regular battle stages. All right. Urchin Underpass. All right, and Arowana Mall. I'm gonna skip this stuff really quick. And now the current ranked battle stages. Salt Spray Rig and Black Belly Skate Park. Okay, cool. Until next time, stay fresh. Well, I don't know about this event thing. Let's go vote, I guess. Where's the ballot box? Sometimes the citizens of Inkopolis just want a party, you know? To satisfy this urge, they throw an event called a Splatfest. There it is. To take part in a Splatfest, head to the pledge box and pick a team. This is the spot, don't forget. All right, let's go pick a team. Team Cats is gonna be mine. And then today, I have something amazing to show you. I'm sure it's amazing, at least pick a side. Cats, join this team, join. You can't change it later, no problem. I'm gonna join. All right, enjoy your Splatfest tea, but you gotta return after the fest, sorry. Okay. Team Cats. All right, equip. Did they say I got a T? Is that what they said to me? Clothes. There's a new Splatfest T for Team Cats. I'll take it. Sure, there we go. Let's just equip it. All right, and let's be on our way. And then, so Team Cats it is. Holy moly. Okay, so. I do want to go get a new gun to showcase today. There is a new gun that has been unveiled. We're Team Cats for the Splatfest. Sheldon, hello, hello. What kind of weapon are you in the market for? You're looking fairly fresh. Yes, I think you have what it takes to wield my Splash-O-Matic. Go and give it a try. For your main weapon, I present the Splash-O-Matic, a weapon fine-tuned for highly accurate barrages. It's a little lacking in power, but it can ink the ground rapidly, letting you quickly fill up your special gauge. Then, with the Bomb Rush special weapon, you can toss suction bombs to your heart's content. Fun, yes? Wait, are those some of my grandpappy's long-lost blueprints you have in your possession? Where did you find them? Let me see those quickly. With these blueprints and my slightly above-average intellect, I'll be able to expand my product line. Let's see what he's gonna make. I'll probably pick them both up. I can afford them both. Good. All right. Let's see what we have here. As you know, okay, blah, 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 blah. Aerospray MG. Now, the Aerospray MG is a shooter I made with a little help from my grandpappy's blueprints. Its range and accuracy are nothing to sneeze at, but the real draw is its amazing rate of fire. So both of these, Seekers and Inkzooka, nice. So, let's go ahead and pick these up really quick. And then, buy it. Nah. We'll showcase the, this new gun first. Nope, hold on. It went twice. Buy that one. Bomb rush, suction bomb. Lots of bombs with the Splash-O-Matic. All right, let's try it out. Let's actually try it out right now. It's equipped, ready to go. Splash-O-Matic is good to go. Let's go ahead and test it out. Just really quick before we enter any sort of competition. As we do this, I want to thank you guys so much. A huge milestone has happened. We now have over 1 million views on the first episode. Thanks to you guys leaving over 17,000 likes. Thanks so much. Splash-O-Matic. Here we go. It does seem to be filling it up pretty quickly. And then my special, of course, is... Oh, yeah. Yeah, there you go. Look at that. Intriguing. And then we get it filled up again from the bombs, which is really cool. All right. I could definitely see some great... All right. I could definitely see some great potential here. Holy moly. Okay, so let's go ahead and exit, and then we're going to go into some battle modes. So, a new gun, showcasing it. Thank you guys again so much for every like and favorite. 17,000 likes is just amazing. I really, really deeply appreciate it. And that has led that video to have over 1 million views, another video in my arsenal that has over 1 million views. So thank you guys so incredibly much. We're going to jump into a regular battle just to practice with this gun. And then, my friends, we're going to do maybe a ranked or two. I don't know. We'll find out. I don't know. I'm ready to find out, though. Here we go. Searching for a battle to join. Hopefully, we get in a game really quick. I really do hope so. Yes. Okay, we're ready to go. I'll be level 12 after this, which is pretty exciting. So I'm ready for it. I'm ready. Let's do it. Let's jump around. Ink the most turf to win, urchin underpass. I'm ready. Here we go. I helped, I'm helping. All right. I don't know what's happening here. Here we go. Whoa! Holy moly, watch out for that. That was devastating. All right, here we go. We're gonna go up here. I know, right? Hopefully this will be enough. All right, this is a pretty fast-paced thing, I'm sure. Oh dear. Nice. All right, that was pretty crazy if you ask me, but we have gotten the ink filled up multiple times pretty quickly. All right. Oh dear. There we go. Nice. He got me, all right. All right, so let's keep going here. This is a pretty fast-paced weapon, and I'm liking it a lot. We have a height advantage right here. All right, here we go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. I don't know what happened. I don't know if we won or lost, but I tried my best to win. We missed part of our own territory right there. We won! All right, that's good. I'm happy about it. I'm sure we got pretty good points, too. Nice, 13. Wow, that's a really high score. I don't know if I've ever gotten a score that high before. 1,300, nice. All right, let's keep on keeping on then. Let's do another one. That was fun. Yeah, battle again. Team Cats for the win. I kind of like that weapon then. If we can just paint everything super quick, then that's good news for me. It's a good strategy. And of course, those bombs are pretty crazy as well. Just being able to toss out just a million bombs like that is pretty awesome. A million, I'm estimating. All right, I'm no longer, you know, it's not the case so much anymore where I'm in the bottom. I'm usually in the middle. Level 12 is actually really pretty high, second highest out of all this, so this is good for me. I like this item so far. This is a fast, or this new weapon, pretty fast-paced weapon. Let's do it. All right, we've already got it. Good weapon, good weapon. We got yellow to worry about here, huh? No! Jeez Louise, that was really, really dicey. Oh wow, everyone's over here? No thanks. All right, let's try to get this filled up then. Oh man, okay. Low ink for sure. All right, we're getting everything. Man, yellow still has a pretty big, oh dear, yellow has a pretty big lead right here. What the heck? Oh, come on, what? All right, we had some sort of a connection error, so we're gonna go straight into ranked battle. What was with that? No one knows. Ranked battle though, we're gonna try the same weapon, see what kind of stages we get. And hopefully have some serious fun, huh? All right, well, hey, here we go. Maybe I'll make it to C, rank C today. Maybe, I don't know. We'll find out. All right. Control the zones. The splat zones, here we go. Alright. We have control of the zones. Oh no 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 no. Oh man, I don't even know. Whoa, how did we lose control? Oh dear, hold on. Okay, we're back in control. This is good news for me. Watch out, ink strike happening soon. All right, we lost control. Ah! Okay, that was a close call. We were winning though. All right, we've lost control. I don't even need to, what am I doing? We're in control. We've lost control. Up. All right, did I do that? Holy moly. Okay, what the heck? All right, we lost control for a little bit, but that's okay. We're back in the game, it seems. All right. All right, we are still in control, I think. Hard to tell at times. All right, come on. Oh, geez. Splatted. Okay, we won. Perfect. That's good for me. It's a victory in my books. Solid victory, really. Knockout. Wow. All right. 1800, nice. I was only in third. I was in third place. Wow. Team Cats. Oh man, I'm almost ranked C instead of C minus. Oh, here we go. Ability upgrade. Let's see what it is. Yes. Let's do it again. Having fun with ranked mode again. And when you win ranked mode this hardcore, you actually start upgrading your level as well. So, you know, we want to get the least to level. We already at level 12 today, which is great. We would love to get to, what would we love to do? We would love to get to rank C, I think, today as well. That would be a major benefit for me. I would love it. So, here we go. I'm ready for this. Splat zones, control the zones, Black Belly Skate Park. So we have a couple zones here to actually control, which is going to be a little bit difficult for me, personally, because... Here we go. Oh, hey. Oh, come on! Oh, man, he was up there. Oh, no. Didn't even see that coming. I should have, but I didn't, for whatever reason. All right, they're in control. No. All right, they've lost control. They're in control. All right, low ink. Oh no, okay, we took each other out. That's fair. We took each other out. I really don't like the fact that they're in control so easily, though. Come on, let's go. They've lost control. Are we in control? Ah, dear, we took each other out again. Oh, man. Yes, we're in control. Let's go. I like this. I like being in control. All right. If we can just hold on to this one over here. Oh, come on, no. They're in control, great. They lost control, good. All right. Nice. What? Oh, no, I didn't even know I was standing on the orange. What happened? Oh, man, that was terrible. Here we go. Oh, crud, okay. Thank you. This is like just grenade spam right there. Okay, we're in control. Let's keep this up. We lost control, darn it. All right, they're gonna come over here now. I can see them. There we go, got one of them. I'm a squid, I'm a kid. Got another one. Oh dear. All right, we're in control. This is good, this is good. Oh, what the heck? All right, this is also good. Okay, we're in control. This is wonderful. This is what I've always wanted. Oh no. This is tougher. This is tougher than it has been before in my books. Okay, here we go. They're in control. Unfortunately, they are in control somehow. All right, we have that one. We have that one. What more do we need? I'm gonna go underground. We lost control. All right, we're in control. This is good. Okay, we're in control. This is good. Man, we lost control. Ugh. Pretty devastating, honestly. All right. Nice. All right. I don't even know if we can do this. I'm hoping we can do this, but I really don't. All right, I don't think it's gonna be wise. Okay. Yeah. So even we're time's up. Time's up. Time's up. Darn. Well, hopefully you know we still get some sort of credit for the work that we did do. All right. Yeah. Nah. All right. Well, let's do it again. I was first place in the team. That's not so bad. That was a defeat though. So we're gonna lose a little progress, unfortunately. All right, well, let's see what we could do. Let's do it again. I really wanna see if I can get to just rank C rather than C minus. So let's do it. I'm ready. Someone else join. We need like seven more people. No, seven, no, five. Five more people, so. Oh boy, okay, so let's come on, we got this. We've got this. Come on, we need five more people, not seven, just five. Just five, come on. Four now, there we go. So I guess right now we have a good range of C's, C minuses, C pluses. Mario is here, everybody. We got Mario, Michelle, and Manuel. Is that how you say it? Okay, there we go. Some more non-M names like me. So, we got one more. Come on. Come on in. We need this. We got this. We got this. We got it. We got it. I'm like totally ready for this last guy to come in so that we can just like hurry up. What are you waiting for? We need one more. Oh my goodness gracious. Is there's not like one person in the world who just wants to play right now? I'm gonna take a break. Be back when it starts. All right, it is battle time. Finally got that other person in here. All right, this is the same one we just did. Team Cat. That's funny. All right. Here we go. Oh no, everyone's on top. Holy moly, they got to the top super duper quick. Thankfully, they lost control. No. No, 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 no. Oh, man. All right, they have control, I believe. Yeah, they're in control. Okay, come on. They lost control, though. They have 10 points, though, somehow. What the heck? What the heck? Okay. Team Cat. No. Jump up. What the heck? Just trying to do some basic maneuvering here. Oh, my goodness. Come on. Oh, my God. Come on. If I could just do this. All right. I got this area covered. So go ahead and get, like, everything covered here. How do we lose control? All right, we're in control. There we go. No, no! Ah, man, makes those ramps impossible to do. They lost control, that's good news for us. They're in control, that's horrible news for us, come on. They lost control, good. No, no! Oh, what? How? Oh, geez Louise. There we go. No! My goodness, we're having a really hard time achieving control. No, don't, why are they spraying this home turf right now? What the heck? They lost control. All right, so I feel like that, oh my God. Okay, I splatted like a million people. This is good. All right, they're all splatted. We're in control, yes. What? Oh, how do we lose control again? Not my style. Okay, I got two of them. Man, we did so well, too, didn't we? All right. All right, they lost control. That's all I want to see. We're in control, yes. What? No! All right, he's splatted, gone. I splatted a few people. Man, I swear I'm trying my hardest here. We're in control, we lost control, come on. Please, no! Oh, man. I don't know. We're not even gonna do anything. Whatever. Okay. I don't know what to say. I did my best. We did not do well at all. What happened, guys? I was at the top. I don't know. I did my best. When I'm at the top, I know I've done my best. All right, we drop him back down, though. All right, well. Battle again. How about no? Let's go and do a single player level. I did the best I could do, in my opinion, given the circumstances, so I'm ready to move on. Team Cat all the way. Team Dog right there. Let's go down, let's do a single player level, have some fun with that. And we can launch over here. This is 16 over here. All right. What are we doing here? Yeah. What? No. I need to find the next level, which is what, level 17? No. Oh my god, I keep trying to go in there and I keep falling through the grates. Go, jeez. All right, here we go. Okay, this is just the middle section. 20, no. Oh man, I fell. Okay. All right, where are we going here? This is 19, so this one was 16. Yeah, so we found 19 and 20. Oh geez, okay, here we go. Wow, look at this. Let's drop down a level. That's 21. Holy moly, I can't believe all the stuff that we found here. All right, this is something right here, right? The 17, there we go. Octo Sniper Ramparts. And I believe that this is where we need to go because this was 16 and now we're gonna do 17 Octo Sniper Ramparts. Here we go, let's have some fun. Oh, isn't that an Octo Sniper? I don't know, you tell me. Stay hidden while moving, it makes it easier. Okay, sure. Ugh. I don't like that guy. Oh my gosh. Alright, no more Octo Sniper to worry about now, just this guy. All right, smooth moves indeed. Nice, okay. Checkpoint. All right, so what do we got here? I'm ready for this. I'm ready for anything. We got this. Oh man, he sees me though. Oh no, there's another one. Okay, we're fine, we're fine. We're gonna get this well covered. All right, take a breather behind that wall. Sure enough, we will. Look at the ceiling. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no, 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 no. Oh. Yes. Oh yes, 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 yes. What the heck do we do now? Oh, okay, we can just go up. I was like, oh no, I'm stuck. I'm not. Here we go. Oh jeez. That guy's moving. Alright, he's gonna get that covered up. Okay, they're moving. Gotcha! Booyah! Nice. What? Oh yeah, I'm a squid. I'm a squid, I'm a kid, I'm a squid, I'm a kid. All right, here we go. Oh, he's rotating, that's really funny. He's like totally rotating, okay. Let's wait for him to make another round over, come on. I know. Oh man. That guy's cleaning it up. Figure out what's gonna need to happen here. Surprise! All right, there we go. Launch pad located, good. He got me. Oh, there's a sponge. Watch out. Stop it. Oh no.
No.
Okay. That was close. That was a close call. It really was. Let's get these sponges big again. I don't know why. I feel a little more comfortable with bigger sponges. Oh, okay, here we go. Yeah, there he's moving. He's moving now. Oh, come on. Oh, whatever. We have a spot here. Ha! Yayer, yeah. All right, here we go. Moving along. That's a long stage. Holy moly. The Zapfish is totally up there. I believe it, but holy moly, though. Like, what am I doing? Right off the bat. Oh my god, help! Okay, guess let me heal a little bit. That was a little risky, but holy moly, let me heal, please. Covering up everything here, but makes sense. Surprise! Oh, geez. Whoa, that was a lot. Just a bit farther. Yes, indeed. Just a bit. All right. Yeah. Gotcha, buddy. The zap fish, the cuttlefish. What are they called again? Octo Sniper Ramparts. Complete. There we go. We brought the briefcase to the end, getting us 10 extra points. I think I can upgrade something now, right? Surely, maybe. Level 17 complete, though. The two cousins from Calamari County won Inkopolis' first annual youth folk singing contest. Their remarkable voices earned them a standing ovation from all present and catapulted them into the spotlight. All right. Well, there we go. Let's upgrade the gear. You know you're pretty all right, Agent 3. Thanks, Agent 2. Upgrade the gear. Can this? No, 1,000. Almost there. Ah, man, almost there. Soon. Thanks for watching, guys. Come back next time for some more Splatoon. I'll see you then. Goodbye. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.